Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This week is Mental Health Awareness Week, and Tuesday was Mental Health Action Day. I think it is important to distinguish these two great causes because we have arrived at a point in which we understand that awareness only goes so far without action. On Mental Health Action Day, I had the privilege to speak on behalf of our government at the Medical Psychiatry Alliance Conference at the Living Arts Centre in my home riding of Mississauga Centre. There, I introduced the inaugural Hazel McCallion Endowed Lecture in Shaping Healthier Communities, with its focus on bridging the gap between mental health and physical health. I was invited by Trillium Health Partners and the Institute for Better Health to celebrate the first lecture in the annual series, named after our great former mayor, Hazel McCallion, a champion of action and change. I am so proud of THP for their leadership in clinical excellence and providing the largest health constituency in Ontario with renowned state-of-the-art care, including their outstanding work on mental health, which demonstrates that with action, we can have a great impact. I look forward to working with their leadership team on addressing local health care needs because we are all better together. Thank you.